Can't get that, huh? For me, this on my G, we rock the whole town. I caught the key and drop my shooters off in nightgown. Come on, Michael Phelps off in that water, bitch, you gon' drown. Hey, sorry, sir, I fucked your daughter that the whole while. Come on, oh yeah, try the boy, he met a little boy. What's up? I'm here with the official Heem Toot. All right, I'm here with my man Weezy. I'm here with Tiny Squad herself. Hello, I'm here with the Click. All right, I'm here with Mr. Fit. All right, I'm here with my man 60Zayo. I'm here with my man Honcho. What's up? I'm here with Nathaniel. I'm here with my man L Block.
What's up? I'm here with Huda. I don't know where you're from. Oh, Janaya. I'm here with my man Rohai. I'm here with the Solomon.
Baby, my young boy Zadi.
What's up? I'm here with Anaya. I'm here with Lil Devo. All right, I'm here with my man Pop. I'm here with my man Jit. All right, I'm here with Tamia. All right, I'm here with Treasure Jackson. I'm here with Not. What it is, I'm here with Fat J. You, as you know, Fat J and Heem play basketball today. Loser got to cut their hair. Who you got getting it up?
Jay, what the fuck?
Why you think Jay's gonna win?
Cause Heem top ass and my man Jay tough.
Would you say Fat Jay is better than you?
No, fuck no. Okay. I'll whoop his ass. You wanna take the bet? We can do the bet, bitch. What?
And Fat Jay and Shy, we playing basketball today. Who you think gonna win?
Jaden.
Why do you think Jaden's gonna win?
All right, because he's taller.
Thank you. Fat J and Heem gonna play ball today. Who you think gonna win?
I mean, I heard niggas gotta cut their shit off. Damn, Heem. I got my man Fat Boy for the
one. Why you think Fat J gonna win?
Cause he too low. Back down, shit gonna be too easy.
Good luck, bro. Today, Shaheem and Fat J will be hooping today. The loser had to cut off their hair. Who you get a dub to?
I don't mean to say it in a rude way, but my man's Fat J is going to destroy Westbrook.
Why do you think he's going to destroy him?
Jay is a sharp shooter, limitless range.
I got you.
All badges maxed out. Unguardable.
Big now, you know Shaheem and Fat J. They hoop today. Loser guy, cut your hair. Who you get a dub to?
Heem.
Why you get a dub to Heem?
I don't know.
All right. Cool.
Bye.
Shaheem and Fat J are playing basketball today. Loser has to cut their hair. Who do you think going to win?
Shaheem.
Okay. Why do you think Shaheem going to win?
No, actually, I don't think he's gonna win. I think he's gonna lose.
Oh, you think Heem gonna lose? So you think Fat J gonna win?
Yeah.
Why you think Fat J gonna win?
I don't know. I haven't seen neither one of them play basketball. I just think because Jayden's bigger.
Oh, okay. Shaheem and Fat J will be playing basketball today. Loser has to cut off their hair. Who do you think is gonna win?
Jay.
Why you think Fat J going?
Because he better.
I love you.
Today, Shaheem and Fat J going to hoop today. The loser got to cut their hair off. Who you got in the win? Who you got for the win?
I got Fat J official.
You got Fat J official for the win. Why you think you going to win?
Get his body size.
Oh, all right.
It's actually cheese.
Oh, all right. Cool. Thank you. Today, Fat J and Shaheem have an intense basketball game today. The loser has to cut their hair. Who do you think gets the W?
Really?
Yeah.
I think it will be Jay.
Why do you think it's Jay?
Because Jay seems like he don't play no shit. Shaheem seems like he fast, but I think Jay got the moves.
Wow. And, We just want to know, who do you think will win out of Fat J and Shaheem?
Fat J.
Why do you think Fat J will win?
Because he has the ability to easily just do three-pointers all the time. And plus, Shaheem is a little bit small, so Jay can easily just block him anytime if he really wanted to.
Okay. How about you?
I would say Fat J as well. It's just that he needed to run a little bit more. But it's the same thing like my friend right here said. like, Jay could do everything that anyone in here could do. It's just that Jay is taller and he had more ability than Cheyenne.
So I'm going to throw this little question in. Do you think stamina will play a factor for Fat Jay?
Yes. Yes, definitely. Yeah, definitely.
It depends. It depends if you can conserve it.
Okay, LaRon. LaRon, who do you have in the win between Fat Jay and Shaheen?
I'm tired that y'all still on this, but if I had to choose one, I would say probably Fat Jay.
Do you have a reason why?
I've seen him play. I've seen Shaheen play.
Okay.
I'm not trying to disrespect.
Today, Shaheem and Fat Jay play basketball. Who you think gonna win?
Oh no, I think Fat Jay. Fat Jay.
You got Fat Jay?
Yeah.
Why you got Fat Jay?
Bro, he got size and the height.
Yeah,
he gonna just keep backing him down.
Respect. Good luck, bro. Yo, now today, Shaheem and Fat Jay be playing basketball. The loser has to cut their hair. Who do you think is gonna win?
Jay.
Why do you think Jay is gonna win?
Cause I saw him play before.
Did you ever see Shaheem play?
Yes, he's terrible.
you know Fat Jay and Heem. You know they hoop the day loser cut their hair off. Who you got?
Fat Jay.
Why you got Fat Jay?
Ass.
why you think Fat Jay gonna win though?
He got the scale. He don't got no scale. He ass.
you know Fat Jay and him. Today they hoop the day. The loser had to cut their hair off. Who you got?
I got Jay.
You got Jay? Why you got Jay?
They exposed him too bad.
We've been exposing him since ninth grade.
Bro, she got bad.
One Piece Dicky.
You.
you know Shaheem and Fat Jay. Who you got winning in this basketball game today?
Heem all day.
Why do you think Heem gonna win?
I feel like that Heem got a little luck on the side, and I feel like Heem gonna pull up from three, and it's gonna be like a big splash.
Nothing but all net.
Who do you think gonna win the basketball? Why do you think Shaheen gonna win? Who do you think he's gonna win?
I don't know.
I think y'all just like my man.
I
just be seeing 2K 20 and I be seeing him fucked up. That's hard.
So you going off of what you see on 2K?
Yeah. The team is bad.
I ain't going to cap. That's the most angry shit I ever heard. you know Heem and Fat Jay. You know Heem and Fat Jay. Who you think gonna win in ball?
Fat Jay gonna win.
Why you think Fat Jay gonna win?
Cause he big as shit. There's no way around him.
Good work. Now, you know, he's having a basketball game with Fat Jay, as y'all may know. How you feel about that game today?
I'm feeling confident. I feel like he gonna lose, and then if he lose, you know what I'm saying, he gonna have to cut all that hair, all them little twists, you know what I'm saying, they gonna have to get cut, snip, snip. Yes, sir.
So, me being y'all good friend for the past 4 years, we played a lot of basketball together.
Yes.
You haven't really performed very great. So what is going to change today?
I feel like I improved throughout these 4 years. Like, I was so trash in ninth grade, but I improved on my basketball skills this year. So I feel real confident that I'm going to beat Fat Jay in a 1v1.
Okay, so your confidence, correct, is it coming from that half-court shot that you hit a few months back?
Two half-court shots.
Two
half-court shots.
Two half-court shots.
Yes.
What do you have to say to Fat J about this game?
I'ma just say best of luck. And that's it.
You got the dub?
Yes, sir. I feel it.
I believe you. He's having a heated basketball game with Shaheen Westbrook, the official two times a day. Loser has to cut their hair or run around the mall with no shirt on. I'm here to see how you feel about that game today.
I'm going to bust his ass.
Is there any reason you think you're going to bust his ass?
He like flight. He not good. Not good.
So, in previous videos on the official Heems page, it shows him upsetting you with a full-court shot. Do you think that's going to happen again?
See, what happened was I beat him. I fucked his ass up the first game. Second game, he posted his dub, but it's all good. He had a lucky half-court shot, but watch today.
So you do not fear that may happen again?
Not even.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Make sure y'all go like and comment and subscribe to my man Fat J Official. I'm out.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Fat J, and we back with another video. You heard me. So listen, this is the game y'all all been waiting for, right? It's the final rematch. This game, Kim, against this nigga over here. See him? No paddle at all. But let's get to it. Let's go. Taking the head off. What game go to? Uh-oh. He heated.
Yes, sir! What's he again? say best fucking hooper on YouTube in your career, nigga. You ain't about to lose. This nigga cutting that shit off. And I just want to say, hey, all y'all niggas that doubted me saying this nigga was going to beat me. But look, though, he put up a fight. But he ain't win, though. Now it's time to cut that shit off.
Oh.
So
we on our way to the barbershop right now.
He could cut his shit off.
You know what I'm saying?
I feel good to get a dub, you feel me? Like, it's nothing like getting a dub.
When you don't, you end up like home. And you don't want to end up like home. So, we're on our way to the barbershop right now. I'll see y'all when we get there.
How you feeling, bro?
All this about to be cut off, though, bro.
That's bad, bro.
Damn.
Shout out to Corey, the best barber in Philly. This is crazy.
Sorry to be a part of this one.
This is crazy.
Tell me what you feeling. I hope that I can help you out.
Ew. Tell you two how you feel. What's up?
I'm so heated.
So heated.
See?
Look.
What's up?
Look, two times game. We gonna be back, bro. We gonna be back. Telling you. We gonna be back.
Listen, show them real quick. Show them real quick. Go ahead. Show them for the one time. Go ahead.
That's bad, man. That's real bad. Look. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you think I should do next, though. Anything you gotta say?
Two times game, we coming back, bro. And we out just like that.
I've been living fast, 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 fast. Feeling really bad, 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 bad. Time really moves fast, 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 fast. But hurry up and get in your bag, 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 bag. I'm with you, I'm not a fan.